Hey, what is up, guys? Today, I'm going to be teaching you guys how to make your iPhone stand out versus everybody else's iPhones. Now, I do have my iPhone right here. I already did the procedure and I recorded it, which will be at the end of the video. Now, right here, let me just pull it out real quick so you guys can see. You can just tell that it does have a light-up Apple logo on the back. And you also just have this iPhone and it's completely black with gold embroidery on the sides. And gold pendulum lobe screws and a gold camera. That's pretty much all you have to do for this. It is a big procedure and it is not for the faint of heart. I'm not actually going to recommend that you guys watch my video and perform it like I did. I'll leave some links down below on how to do it. I'll leave each one. There's going to be one for replacing the housing on your different devices and one for getting the light up logo. And I will give a disclaimer, I sort of did break my logic board when I did do mine, so I'm actually shipping my phone off to China right now to fix it, just to fix the screen up a bit. It wasn't that big of a problem, but, I'm also going to be doing in my next Pimp Your iPhone video, we'll also be upgrading our storage and changing up a few different things on it, so be subscribed to the channel so you guys can see that. So guys, this is just going to be a quick run through of it. I'm going to speed it up to 2000% about while I do the video. It'll just be me taking it apart and putting this new housing on and putting it back together. It's a big procedure, as I said earlier. You have to take everything off of it. I'm gonna go get some more.
I'm not going to be able to do that. We'll be right back.